been here at the men's home, clean and sober for 6 months. I'm thankful and grateful for my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. My favorite Bible scripture is
2 Timothy 1:7.
For God didn't give us a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and of a sound mind.
Hi, my name is George McDonald, and I'm here in the New Y Men's Home. And I'm thankful for this church. I'm thankful for the Lord Jesus and my Father God putting me here. There's a reason I'm here, and I'm very grateful to Pastor Bob and Sister Sharon and Mondo and Dave Lake, Coach. They're all been prime examples of my life. And my favorite scripture is Jeremiah 29:11.
I'm Ray Mason, and I'm thankful for New Wine Church and everything that God's doing in my life. One of my favorite verses is, May the Lord grant all your heart's desires and fulfill all your purposes.
My name is Albert Mata. I'm a New Wine Church member. My favorite scripture is John 3:16, and I love it. All right. Viva la raza, carnal.
Hi, my name is Sergio. My favorite scripture is John 3:16, and I'm thankful for being here and having the opportunity to save my life.
My name is Susan Griffith, and I am thankful that I have a job, and I have a beautiful little boy, and I'm surrounded by wonderful women, and I have a wonderful Father in heaven. And my favorite verse is 1 Peter 3:11. And I don't know by heart. But happy Thanksgiving.
Winfred Robinson. I'm just thankful I'm alive. Just thankful my kids are healthy. Family and friends doing okay. Except for me. But I'm just thankful to be here. And my favorite verse is Psalms 1. Blessed the man that walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stands in the way of sinners, nor sits in the seat of the scornful, but his delight is in the law of the Lord. Does he meditate day and night? And we need to meditate on the word to have that relationship with the Lord, to walk with God.
Hi, I'm Gina. I just want to say that I'm thankful for just everything God has done for me, for bringing me here and for giving me a place to stay and work and be in America, you know. And I'm thankful for Pastor Bob and Sharon for all that they've done too. And I just felt really blessed this Thanksgiving, and I was able to be with my family. So that's really, really what I'm thankful for. One of my favorite scriptures is Psalms 139. Just to know that God knows you, He created you and made you, and He has a plan for you. So just God bless and have a happy day.
My name is Lorenzo. I'm thankful for just finding the Lord and getting my head straight and my family. Thank you.
Rob, and I'm thankful for another day of sobriety, and the Lord kept me and brought me back.
And I'm thankful for my mom and just the rest of my family, my grandparents, that they're still healthy and that everything's okay with them.
That's it. My name is Anthony. I'm thankful for being clean and sober, going on 18 months, but it's not because of me, it's because of the Lord Jesus Christ that I'm here, and I'm thankful for New Wine Church providing a place for me to get my act together, and I'm thankful just for being alive and being able to serve Jesus.
Hi, my name is Judy Wendt, and I am thankful for my life and for my church. And my favorite scripture is John 14:6, when Jesus says, I am the way, the truth, and the life, and nobody gets to the Father except through me. Amen.
Happy Thanksgiving. My name is Albert. One of my favorite scriptures is Philippians 4:6. Be anxious for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your request be made known to God. Happy Thanksgiving. I'm very thankful for this church, for the men's home, and for my salvation.
Thanksgiving. My name is Robert Matthews. Happy Thanksgiving. My favorite scripture is Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. plans to prosper you and not to harm you, to give you a hope and a future. Thank you, New Wine Church, for giving me a chance to get my life back together.
My name is Chris Martinez, and I'm thankful for my family, my grandma, my mom, my dad, my daughter, my girlfriend Deanna, and New Wine Church, Pastor Bob, Sharon, Mondo, everybody at New Wine Church, Dave Blake, Linda, and my favorite verse, scripture, is Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the thoughts that I think towards you, says the Lord, thoughts of peace, not of evil, to give you a future and a hope.
What is my name?
Mondo, New Wine Church of America. I'm grateful that I'm here. I'm thankful that God gave me a church to serve. Brothers like Luke are here with us. And I'm thankful for my family. Thank you for my new friend, Mary. I love her. And it's been an incredible year. Up and down, and more ups and downs. And my favorite scripture is Micah 7:8. And I look forward to look it up. And I'm not going to tell you what it is because you need to read your Bible. Lord be with you. God bless you.
I'm here with New Wine Church, and I've got so much things to be thankful for. But the main thing that I'm thankful for is that Jesus died for my sins. And my favorite verse is John 3:16, for he loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that I may not perish.
I'm Kathleen, and I'm grateful for all these lovely people at New Wine Church, and especially Pastor Bob and Shannon. Happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, I'm Rosie. I just want to be letting you guys know I'm very thankful for this church and Pastor Bob and Sharon and my mama Clara, and for all that she's done for me, and that God's grace, and for Jesus, for him sending Jesus and sending Jesus to die on the cross for us. So happy Thanksgiving to everybody. Bye.
My name is Vincent Dominguez. I'm grateful for giving me a second chance on life.
My name is Rudy Pineda. I'm thankful for New Wine Church, Pastor Bob, and Sister Sharon for allowing me to come stay in the home. Kind of thankful for my director, not too sure about that one. I'm thankful for God, he's restoring my family. And that's mostly what I'm thankful for right now. Ooh, favorite scripture. Right now I have to go with Galatians 4:7. You ran well, who hindered you from obeying the truth?
Hi, I'm Clara, and I just want to praise God and be thankful this year for my salvation. I thank for my daughter and my grandkids, and you know, I love them very much. I love the Lord, and one of my favorite verses is Matthew 6:33, and it's seek first his kingdom and all his righteousness, and all things will be added unto you. Amen.
Hi, my name is Nancy. I'm most grateful for thankfulness, because it's a gift to give thankfulness in everything that we do. Favorite scriptures, seek the kingdom of God first. Take our thoughts captive, make them obedient to Christ Jesus, and commit thy works unto thy Lord, and thy thoughts shall be established.
Amen.
And happy Thanksgiving. God.
Already on that one. Hi, my name's Al, and I'm thankful for all the men and women who serve this country so that we can assemble together and have a wonderful meal while we watch the Packers kick the crap out of the Lions. God bless you, and have a wonderful Thanksgiving, and Merry Christmas to you.
Hi, my name's Cece. I'm most thankful for my salvation and for this church, for my pastors, Pastor Bobby Sharon, for Clara, for this home. And my favorite scripture is Isaiah 41:10. And I just thankful for Jesus dying on the cross for me. Happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, my name is Jeffrey Gibson. My favorite scripture is Philippians 1:6. God has began a work in us, and he'll stay with us until Christ returns. And I'm thankful for the Lord in my life. I'm thankful for New Wine Church. I'm thankful for the love in my heart and for my life turning around. Happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, my name is Gary Jefferson, aka Hightower, for all you that don't know me. God bless you. I hope everyone has a happy Thanksgiving and a great Christmas and a happy New Year. And my favorite scripture is James chapter 4, verse 10, that says, humble thyself in the sight of the Lord, and he shall lift you up. Amen.
Vets for the freedom we have in our country, and that we have a Thanksgiving at all. And we lift up our troops, the men and women, to defend our country. We thank you for taking care of us, and we pray for those that are homeless and hurting and hungry. And I pray that all the churches open up their facilities to help feed as many as possible. And just have a great holiday, and remember the real reason for the season is all about Jesus. Praise the Lord. God bless you. See you soon. Bye.
About to give up, because I heard you say there's gonna be brighter days. There's gonna be brighter days. I won't stop, I'll keep my head up. No, I'm not here to stay. There's gonna be brighter days.